Very fine, good morning to all. Hope you all are fit and fine. Today we are going to do practice time 2. Practice time 2 of chapter number 3. It is beanstalk, common multiples, common factors, factor tree method, or prime factorization. Okay, so we are going to discuss these 4 questions in this class. So firstly, let's start with the common multiples. I earlier told you about the multiples. You are very well aware. Sure? So, now let's find the multiples. I am giving you 2 numbers, 6 and 8. So, write the multiples of 6. Very good, hurry up. 18. Okay, and so on. Write the multiples of 8. And so on up to 10th and up, likh lijiye, okay? Now see, I have written the multiples of 6 and 8. You have to find common. So please find the common 24 here, 48 here. So common multiples are this. Is it clear? Firstly, you have to find the multiples, then you have to find the common multiples. Okay? So up to 10, you will definitely find. But if you are not able to find the common one, please exceed the table after 10, 11, 12, 13 and so on. Okay, you will definitely find the common multiples. Now come to the common factors. Now see the common factors of 15 and 18. A factor is a number which can completely divide without leaving a remainder. So in the previous class I have told you how to find the factors. 1 15s are, 3 5s are. And when it is going to repeat, so stop here. When it is going to repeat, stop here. Now up to down, down to up. Up to down, down to up. Okay? You have to write the factors 15 and 18. Now find the common 1 and 3 both. So common factor is 1 and 3. So your answer is 1 and 3. Is it clear? Sure. Sure, in the multiples you have to write the table, in the factors you have to write the factors of that particular number. Then mention it from up to down, down to up, similarly here, and then find the common. Okay, sure. Now coming to factor tree. How to make the factors? What do you mean by the prime factorization? See, prime factorization, it is the product of the factors which are prime. Isme hum kya lete hain beta? Product lete hain factors ka jo prime ho. I told you the prime, the number which have only two factors, one and the number itself, is called a prime number. Okay, prime factorization is a matter of expressing a number as the product of its factor which are prime. Is it clear? Prime factorization of every number is unique. Keep this thing in mind. Every number is unique. Prime factorization of every number is unique. You can do by the two ways. In this worksheet, there are two ways given. Prime factorization by factor tree. Prime factorization by long division. Let's start with the factor tree. Now see the prime factorization by factor tree method. What you have to do, its 24 is given. Just below it, two branches, always make the two branches, okay? So 24, can anybody tell me how we are going to do this? Yes, using the factor tree, you have to make a trees and downwards there are its branches. 24, you have to write the factors now, 2, 12 is 24. Now it's a prime. Prime factorization karne ke already prime hai. Iske aage further nahi hoga. Because it has only two factors, 1 and 2. So leave it here. Factors 2, 6. Leave it here. Jab tak sare prime nahi aa jate. Okay? Now 6, 2 and 3.
मल्टीप्लीकेशन, 2 12s are 24, 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are 6, जो डाउन टू स्टेम्स है वो अपर को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are 6, ओके।
यस बेटा, 24 का एक और देखिए कैसे हम रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं। आप कहोगे मैम 8 3s are 24 भी तो होता है, ओके, इज इट क्लियर? लिखा 3 एज इट इज बिकॉज इट्स अ प्राइम नंबर, 8 2 4s are 8, 2 as it is 4, 2 2s are 4, इज इट क्लियर? श्योर? सो यू कैन राइट इट इन एनी वे। नाउ योर मेन आंसर इज ओनली द प्राइम फैक्टर इज 2 this 2 this 2 this 3, सो योर आंसर इज सी, 2 2 2 3, ओके, क्लियर? सेम गेट द आंसर हियर, 2 2 2 this 3, सो आंसर विल रिमेन सेम। यू कैन डू इट इन एनी वे, द आंसर विल रिमेन सेम, ओके, दिस वे और दिस वे द आंसर विल सेम, श्योर? सो यू कैन रिप्रेजेंट इट लाइक दिस। वन मोर एग्जांपल आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू, प्लीज पे प्रॉपर अटेंशन इन द क्लास, इट्स वेरी सिंपल। लेट मी टेक द एग्जांपल ऑफ 100, 2 50, इज इट क्लियर? दीज टू रिप्रेजेंट दिस वन, नाउ लीव इट लाइक दिस बिकॉज इट्स अ प्राइम, 2 25, नाउ दिस, 5 5s are 25, no more branches because it's a prime, so your answer is 2 2 5 5, 2 2 5 5, is it clear? Sure beta, final? So very good, very good, very good. Now coming to the last prime factorization by long division method. Long division method is very easy. Have a look, I have given you 189, just do like this, okay, is it clear? Now start dividing, take any number by which it will completely divide, 2 90s are 8, 180, ab 90 ko divide karo, 45 किसकी टेबल पर जाता है, 5 9s are 3, 3s are 3, 1s are, is it clear? So prime factorization is a way of expressing a number as the product of its prime factor. So answer is 2 2 5 3 3, is it clear? It's a answer, 2 2 5 3 3, 2 multiply 2 multiply 5 multiply 3 multiply 3, okay, this is the way to do in the long division method. Let me explain one more example, that is up to 84, okay, completely divide, now it goes on 3 table, 3 7s are 7, goes on 7 table, so answer is this, it is the product of factors which are prime, okay, sure. So in this way you can complete your practice time too. If you face any problem, we are going to discuss your problem in the Zoom class. Thank you very much, have a nice day.